best of a couple of centuries. Greetings to everyone. This is Lakshita Kabir Panthi of class 11B, and here I am to tell you about newly discovered blue pigment. In 2009, researchers at Oregon State University, led by chemist Mark Subramanian and team, discovered PNN blue, the first new blue pigment discovered in 200 years. 11 years later, in May 2020, the United States Environmental Protection Agency officially approved the spongy pigment, which is far more vivid than cobalt or Prussian blue, for commercial use, as the coatings were reported at the time. So what is Hinman blue? Hinman blue, where Y stands for yttrium, In for indium, and Mn for manganese, also known as Oregon blue or mass blue, is an inorganic blue pigment which is noteworthy for its near-perfect blue color and unusually high NIR reflectance. Talking about the significance of the blue pigment, it is one of the rarest pigments found in nature. Even the animals and plants that appear blue do not actually contain that color. These vibrant blue organisms have developed some unique features which uses the physics of light. Blue is also a tough color to spot in nature because there are no naturally occurring blue compounds to color things blue. That's the reason why blue rocks and minerals are so rare. Hence, as the new pigment was tested, it was found that it did not fade, was quite stable, non-toxic, and could also deflect light, which means that it can be used as a roof of a car or a house to keep the plates cooler. Hinman blue is the first blue color ever made which can reflect light. Hence, the discovery of Hinman blue is indeed one of the greatest discoveries of the centuries, and finally we have found a good durable color. Hope this information was insightful and enthralling. Thank you all.